All right, hello, hello, folks. Happy Monday. Welcome back. We got a Strength Superset day. Jonathan, Carolina, we'll take you through our 8 strong exercises. You need one pair of dumbbells, or if you have heavier weights, as many weights as you have. Here, we have lots of weights, so you'll see us switching and swapping around weights throughout the workout. But we'll give you options if your weights are a little bit lighter, as usual, or if they're a little bit heavier, you have options for that, too. But 8 exercises, I'm going to talk about them. These 2 are going to warm up. You can follow them for some ideas. You can actually practice with me. But squats and deadlifts and lunges and rows and chest presses, things like that. So your typical warm-ups for those. You can actually just do those as part of your warm-up. Arm circles, hip circles. 8 exercises. 4 pairs. Each pair will be done back-to-back-to-back for 3 rounds. So the first one, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. 45 seconds each time we do an exercise. So a good chunk of time. Hopefully you're taking maybe like 1 break every time you do an exercise. The first exercise would be a 3-point row. So over here, we'll show you the wall version. You'll push your hips back. You're gonna have your feet about squat distance apart, hips back. You're gonna lean for about 10 o'clock, right? So 12, 11, that's about 10 o'clock. Leaning forward, imagine a wall here in front of me. Pushing against the wall, I do my 3-point row. I'll switch it halfway by putting it down and then go to the other side, right? So at halfway, that's about 20 seconds per side. So you're not gonna get a whole bunch. You're getting a nice solid 5 or 6, especially if you have a heavy weight. If you don't, you're gonna add a pause or add some pulses so that you can only get 5 or 6. You have the chair over here with Jonathan. That'll be your first exercise. After that, a squat to a knee drive. So weights here, you can rack. If you got 2 medium weights or 2 light weights, you can rack them on your shoulders like this. Or if you have a single weight, you hold it in the middle with a goblet hold, but it's a squat to a knee drive. You hold there until you have your balance. Squat down, and then knee drive. Hold it there until you have your balance. When you have that knee up, make sure you are, of course, your arms are braced there because you're holding your weights. This leg is flexed, your abs are flexed, your glute, and that other standing leg is flexed. That's your first pair. After that, we have an alternating chest press and then a deadlift. So the chest press, one arm at a time, but one arm's gonna stay up the whole time. So, we have our weights here. I'll show you here. We start with both of them up, like that. Now only one goes down at a time, so watch this. One goes down, the other one stays there, and watch when it moves. It doesn't go down until the other one went back up. Right? So that first arm stays there until it gets replaced by the other arm. So one arm stays there the whole time. I'm gonna do a couple more reps, you watch. This will be the first exercise of the second pair. So one arm that stays there, it does not move until I replace it with this other one. All right, a couple more. All right, and of course, we're taking breaks. That's the first one of the second pair. We have a kickstand Romanian deadlift after that, or regular Romanian deadlift. We'll show you the regular version here, the regular 2 feet symmetrical version. The kickstand version over here will be the one where we switch it halfway. But get rid of one leg, focus on this one leg you do have, push the hips back for that stretch in the back of the thigh, and then push forward. Remember, shoulders back, chest up tall, and just focus on hips pushing back and forth. All right, that's gonna be your second pair. The third pair, we start with a row. Now, if you have heavy weights, here's the row you're gonna do. Explosive dead row. So let's say you got these heavy weights here, or if you have weights where you want to use your little bit of your legs to help you. So face your weights here, face this way. Face your weights here, about shoulder width apart, because your feet are going to be about hip width apart. You're going to do a deadlift, get your hips back in position. Once you can't do a deadlift anymore, you're going to squat down a little bit. You want to keep the back flat. We want to get low here because the weights will be on the floor. We want to keep the back flat, so we have to get into a nice low deadlift squat position here. Right, belly is almost resting on our lap pretty much. Chest is still up, so we're not rounding down. We have our weights here. We're going to push with our legs here just to bring the weights up a few inches towards our knee, and then we do our row. So we're not standing up completely, but we do use our legs to help us bring the weights up for the first few inches. Right, so push your legs, explode up, do your row. Bring it back down, that same position. My back stays flat the whole time. With this one, you get to rest here at the bottom as long as you need to if you have heavy weights, but if your weights are medium, then maybe do 3 or 4 before you take a little rest and stand up. Right, so let me show you a couple of those. Push with your legs, row, bring it back down. Push, row. So use your legs here. Notice I'm pushing with my legs, but I'm not standing up all the way, right? I'm just coming up a little bit. My belly just comes off my thigh just a little bit. I'm still doing my row. I just did a few, I'll take a little break. I'll go back into it. Over here, let's say you're stuck with a pair of lighter weights or weights that you're really strong with, you'll just do a bent over row. Or let's say you don't have the ankle flexibility to get that low there. You do the bent over row, so deadlift position, hips back, and then you do your bent over row here. Still, taking breaks after every few reps, putting it down, or even just coming up and resetting. That's gonna be your first one of the third pair. And then we have pendulum lunges after that. Get these over here. All right, so we'll pick a leg. We'll do a lunge with that leg. Forward lunge. Big step. Now that same leg that went forward is gonna come back. I can tap here, but it's gonna come back and do a reverse lunge. Forward and back. Forward and then back. Of course, you can alternate sides or keep one until halfway. That's up to you. That's gonna be your 6th exercise, your second one of the third pair. And then the final pair, we start with a weighted curl. So one heavy dumbbell here. Take your fingers out. So just your palms all the way down and all the way up, right? Don't swivel the dumbbell around, just all the way down, all the way up, right? That's gonna be your weighted curl version there. We'll give you some more versions later if it starts to get uncomfortable or if this, the one dumbbell you have is not heavy enough. We'll give you some more versions there. After that, it's a clean to a push press. So we do the clean here by pushing our hips back. We thrust the hips forward, flex the abs. Now the weights have swung up, racked them on our shoulders here. Keep the armpits in. We do it again, hips back. This time we press it straight up. Ribcage down, flex the abs, flex the glutes, flex the legs. Bring it down, again, hips back, thrust, hips back, thrust, bring it down, all right? Later on, we'll show you with heavy weights, that'll be what Carolina does, or with a curl and a press, if your weights are a little bit lighter than what you would like. Curl with a press, all right? That'll be your final pair. All right, fantastic. Okay, how are we feeling here? Feeling good? All right, so these two, they're gonna finish up whatever warm-ups or stretches they wanna do. When they're ready, they're gonna give me about 15 jumping jacks. Same thing for you at home. When you're ready, give me about 15 jumping jacks, and then we'll get started right after that. All right. Excellent, excellent. Feeling good? So you guys should do 20 push-ups then?
Yeah. 20?
10 push-ups, good. We'll do 10 at the end, very nice. Good. Excellent, all right. All right. So first one, we'll start with a three-point row here. So Jonathan has a chair. Over here, Carolina, you use the wall. You use the chair, yep, yep. Yep, so just one dumbbell is all we need. Just one dumbbell, Carolina, you got your 30? Okay, yeah, yeah. It's still the first one. You can start with 25, but we'll get you to 30 later.
Okay.
It's you lean against the chair there. That one, yeah, yeah. All right, folks. Ready? Here we go. Start on one side, we'll switch it halfway. Here we go. Starting in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. There you go. Find your feet a little bit. There you go. Back. There you go. Back flat. Good. Put a glass of water on top of your back. Elbows high. Wigs with the hips. Good. Good. Yep. First round, you keep that 15, but looking over here, we're going to get you a 20 later. Good. There you go. Keep the back flat there. Can you hips back a little more? Good. We're now halfway, folks. Halfway. Place it down, and then switch sides and continue on the other side. Good. Let's see. Good. Next round, you use the column over here, Carolina. You're good here. 12 seconds left. The squat's coming up next here. There you go. How's that? Okay, yeah. Good. We have 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. We have the squat to the knee drive now. So, weights on your shoulders here. You'll squat down, then one leg comes up. Hold until you have your balance. 3, 2, 1. Let's begin. Yep, wrapping your shoulders. Nice squat, keep the knees there, and then raise one leg till you have your balance. Take your time, and then back down. Continue on the other side. Yep, over there. Good. Widen out your feet a little bit more for you. Just a little bit. There you go. Hold till you have your balance. It's not a kick. You hold till you have your balance. You gotta flex the other leg, flex your abs, stay still until you have your balance. 23 seconds, we're halfway. Good. Good for you. Taking a break. That's how you know you got the right weights. Then when you're ready, go back into it. Good. 15 seconds. There we go. Exactly. Good hold. Yep. 10 seconds. There we go. We have 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time goes. Go back to the rows. Let's use this little column over here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, a little easy over here. Good. Okay. 3, 2, 1, and let's begin here. All right. There you go. Hips back. Good. Good, back flat, just a row, bring it back towards the hip bone here. Elbow high, keep the wrists from bending. Good, plenty of time. There we go, all right. Give me one more, folks, and then halfway. Finish that rep, place it down, switch the other side. Good. Feet a little closer to me, try not to do a little bit. Push that. There we go. Back towards the hip bone, back towards the pocket here. Was high, but we'll hold the top. Take your time. Rush. We'll hold the top. 9 seconds left. Good. Keep that arm in there. Keep that arm in there. Don't have the armpit too wide. Keep that armpit closed. Good. 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. Good. You got 8 again? 8% again? Very nice. All right. Let's go squat to the knee drive one more time here for the second round. Squat to the knee drive in 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Squat to the knee drive. Good. Make sure you want to pick your weights up. You have to pick it up with a squat. So, just keep it back. Six squats here. Six squats. Yeah, make sure the knees don't go, keep the knees stiff. Jab down, see how it goes. Squat. You just let them rest on your shoulder. Yeah? Just let them rest. Yeah? So you don't have to hold them, just let them rest. Good, good. Take a little break. Good. 15 seconds. When you're ready, give me one more each leg. One more each leg. Okay. When you pick it up, make sure you pick up your chest up. Chest up. Just like this. Pick it up in this position. Good. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And time. Very good. One more round for me. Rows over here. Rows over here. Here we go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and begin. Here we go. Now again, 10 per side here with the rope. 1 second pause at the top. There we go. Just like that. Just like that. 10 per side. Just like that. Here we go. Yep. Keep that one. Get closed. Keep your hips back a little bit more. Back flat. Good. 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 Knees bend a little bit. Good. We're now halfway, folks. Halfway. Halfway. Finish out that rep and then switch the other side here. Arch the back up a little bit. Arch the chest up a little bit. There we go. Good. Mm-hmm. 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very good. Squat to knee drive for the final time. Squat to knee drive for the final time. Here we go. Are you ready? Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Squat to knee drive. Back in your shoulders, let the rest there. Yep. Nice full squat. Raise the knee up. Good. Good. Raise it up to have your balance. Take your time. Make sure you have your balance. Before you put that foot down, make sure you have your balance there. Staying still for a moment. Very good. Very good. 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 At least a few on each side before you take it. Almost there. We got 27 seconds. Final time with this exercise. A little break after this before we move to the next pair. So finish out the reps here. Make sure you stay flat when you squat. Yeah. Stay flat. Entire foot stays flat when you squat. 12 seconds. 8 seconds left. That's good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. Alright, that was the first pair. We'll finish with that. Give a little 30 second break. We go into our chest press and then our deadlift next. So these two, they're going to set up for their chest press. Place your weights on either side of your mat and have a seat in between them. Very good. And then you'll place your weights on either side of your mat and then have a seat in between them. In the middle, about either side of your mat, and have a seat in between them. Let's use these 20s here. Place here, use the other one over here, have the seats. Here we go, folks. Lift them up, alternating chest press. Here we go. Start both up. Okay, start both up. Just one arm comes down. Good. It goes back up, then the other one comes down. Very good. Yeah, just like that. Just like that. Just do a handful per side before we take a break. When you bring it down, don't have it too close. Close your arm a little bit. Just a little bit, yeah, just a little bit. Not too close, just a little bit. Exactly. Closing in just a little bit there. Good. Good. We're halfway, folks. Halfway. Halfway. Good. Good. 17 seconds. We have a deadlift coming up after this. Good. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Good. Let's go ahead and stand up. Let's go back into our standing position for our deadlift. Over here, here in the end, here, we're one leg, we do the kickstand deadlift. Now then we do the two-leg deadlift. Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Here we go. Feet a little closer here. Here we go. Push back. Just slide it down, but push back. You want to push, stretch it back here. Push back, yep. And then push forward. Squeeze the glutes. At the top, you're not standing up. You're squeezing your glutes. Good, good, good. Close. Good, good. Yep. Alright, we're now halfway, folks. Halfway. Finish that rep, and then other side. Make sure you squeeze the glutes of that leg. So don't stand up. You're just squeezing the glutes. You're not standing up from that deadlift. You're just squeezing your glute. You're pushing forward with your hip. 13 seconds. Take a break. We have a couple more. Take a couple more and then have a seat for your chest press coming up next. So as you rest, you can transition. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very good. We're going to have a seat. Place your weights on either side of the mat. Just like this, have a seat. Here we go. Let's get started with our chest press. Round 2 in 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. So both start it up just like that, and then one arm comes down the time. Take your time. Good. Just one. Here we go. Take your time. One arm. This arm stays still as the other arm moves. 32 seconds. Keep the wrist straight, don't bend the wrist back, keep the knuckles up, wrist straight. 24 seconds. We have 15 seconds left.
Good, keep going. Last time we went for almost the whole time?
No, no. 9 seconds left.
Keep going, look good. Keep going, keep going.
7 seconds.
Good, there you go.
Here we go. Good. 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. Let's go ahead and stand up. Back to our deadlifts here. Back to our deadlifts. 6 seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and it's good. Back to our deadlifts here. So here we got the 2 feet version. Feet close together. Put your weights right there close to you and just start pushing your hips back. Just feel that stretch back here. Keep pushing the hips back. Keep pushing them back. Push back and push forward. Whichever you use, just trying to push your hips back. And then once you can't push back anymore, you just squeeze your glutes. So you're not standing up. You're just squeezing your glutes. So you may not be standing up completely all the way at the top. You're just squeezing your glutes at the top. All right, we're halfway now. Halfway. So over here, she'll switch sides. Over here, she's getting rid of one leg. She only has this other leg, this left leg. She's going to push back and push forward. All she's doing is pushing the hips back, and then she's going to squeeze that left glute and push forward with it. 10 seconds left. We took a little break. Just going to go back into it. Do a couple more. Maybe one more, and then have a seat. Good. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Good, good, good. Have a seat. One more round here. Chest press for the final round here. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin.
Chest press for the final time. We'll start both up. One thumbs down.
As it comes out, the weight's coming out and downwards and up and inwards. They don't go straight down. They go out a little bit as they go down. So out a little bit. And then in as they come up. We're now halfway. You see, the whole time here, everything's perpendicular, weights, wrists, form, everything perpendicular, so it's not bending too far back or too far forward, everything's stacked. 15 seconds left. There we go. Just final time you're doing, just 10 more seconds here. 8 more seconds. Ready to finish?
Good.
Okay, go ahead, get ready for your deadlift final time. 3, 2, 1, and time. Finish that rep. Here we go. Deadlift for the final time, folks. Here we go. 8 seconds. Deadlift for the final time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Here we go. Now, not a big deal if you start a little late, because you're not going to use the full 45 seconds anyway. You're going to take breaks. So not a big deal if you start a little late. You're not going to use the whole 45. You're going to try to readjust and push forward. That's all you do. Push back. Do that stretch. Push back as far as you can. Touch this chair. And then squeeze your knees. Push forward. That's all you do. Good, good. We're now halfway. Finish this rep. Push forward, squeeze the glute, and then other side. Okay, so we're not standing up. To come up, we're not standing up. We're not raising up. We're just pushing our hips forward. Right? So at the top, once our hips finish, or we might not be standing up all the way. Right? Because our hips will finish contracting before our torso comes up all the way. 9 seconds left. Back, shoulders back. Good. 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. Excellent. Little 30-second break. That's done. We're done with pair number 2. Halfway done with the workout. Pair number 3, we start with the rows. These two are going to give me their bent over rows. Jonathan, you'll stand here in the air. Hips back, you do a handful, then take a break. Carolina, you'll sit back against the wall for your bent over rows. So grab your 2, maybe 20s or 25s, and set it by the wall there. And I'll show you the dead rows. If you have heavy weights here, you're going to use your legs to help you with the dead rows. All right, outside of the PCO. All right. That's the first one, the rows. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Here we go. So you're gonna do a deadlift just like last time. Do deadlifts to get in position and hold that deadlift position and then you do the rows there. Yep. Hips back a little bit more. Hips back a little bit more. Yep. Just do a handful, put it down. Yep. Your armpits close. Keep it in. Keep it in. Don't have your arms too wide. Keep it in. Keep it in. Close your arms. Close your arms. Yep. Yep. Good. One at a time or 2. Yep. Close your arms. Don't have them too wide. Close your arms. Close your armpits. Halfway, folks. Halfway. Good. Now you've got the heavy weights here. You use the dead rows. You're going to push your hips back. Squat down a little bit. Keep the back flat. Push with your legs here. Just pull the weights up. And back down. Push. Down. Push. Your legs. Put it back down. 9 seconds. Good. Taking a break. Sit back against the wall. Good. 5 seconds. Good. Taking a break. Good. Next, we have the lunges coming up next. 3, 2, 1. Finish with that. Let's transition into our lunges. You get a lot of space here. One foot goes forward, and that same foot goes back. All right, here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Here we go. One foot goes forward, and that same foot goes back. Big step, straight down. Take your time. Don't rush. Especially as you go down. The going down should be the slowest portion.
Good. Good.
Go. Going down should be the slowest portion. Make sure everything stays parallel. Your toes bent. Day four and four times. Only if you can get out. Good. We're halfway, folks. Halfway. So if you were on one side, do the other side now. 15 seconds.
Here we go.
Good. Take your time. Make sure that front foot stays flat. Don't come up on the tippy toes. Front foot stays flat. 3, 2, 1, and time. Good. That was round one. Let's go back to our rows here. Back to our rows. Ready? Give me 5 and 5. 5 and 5. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Here we go. So we're going to push our hips back. That stretch. 5 high rows. Nice and high. Good. Here we go. Time. Good. Close to you there. Halfway. Absolutely. 20 seconds left. Good. We are just sitting back against the wall for some back support. Good. One arm at a time. Our weights are heavy. Good. Elbows high as she comes up. Arms close. Good. 10 seconds left. Keep the wrists from bending. Don't bend the wrists. Just push the elbow up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very good. A little 10-second transition. Let's go back to our lunges here. Jonathan's going to go without weights. We're going to get some more reps. Here we go. Lunges again in 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. There we go. Take a big step forward. Take your time. Make sure that front foot stays flat. That front foot stays flat. That front foot. Whichever foot you can see, that foot stays flat. There we go. Take your time. Put that torso up. Here, hand torso up. Don't lean forward. Torso up. Just the legs. Yeah, just the legs move. Everything else stays still. Nothing else moves. Just the legs. Big step. We're now halfway, folks. Halfway. Big step. Straight down. Good. 19 seconds. Big step. Torso up. Good. Just like that. There you go. Big step. Torso up. Just the legs. 10 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. Good. Excellent. Let's go back to our rows for the final time here. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Rows for the final time. 6 and 6 this time. 6 and 6. The final time. Here we go. The dead rows here. We have them on the floor. We need to have legs to help us. We do a deadlift to get into position. Your hips back. Once we can't deadlift anymore, we're going to squat down a little bit. So our torso is leaning forward a little bit, but our belly's down, our chest is still up. We're pushing with our legs here to come to bring the weights up just a few inches up towards the knees, and then we row from there. Alright, push your legs. It's helping. Bring it down. Let it rest there for a moment. Push the legs. Row. Let it rest there for a moment. Push the legs. Row. Let it rest there a moment. 13 seconds left. Arm closed. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very nice. Nice work. All right. Lunges for the final time. There you go. Jonathan, you can do the forward and back. Carolina, just give me the reverse lunges. Just the reverse lunges. No forward lunges. Reverse lunges. Go ahead. Let's get started. Here we go. So over here, if one of the lunges doesn't feel comfortable, just do the other one. Right? So over here, just the reverse lunges for Carolina. Over here, dropping the weights. It's a tough exercise. Dropping the weights in. He's going to go forward and back. Take his time. Keep the torso up. Big step. Straighten out. Big step. Make sure the step stays big. Make sure that front foot stays flat. That's good. We're now halfway, folks. Halfway. Good. Make sure that front foot stays flat. Good. That whole foot stays flat the entire time. Yeah, now that foot stays flat. Good. Make sure your toes are staying pointed forward here. Don't push them in and out. Make sure you check it. Make sure they're pointing parallel. 10 seconds left. Good. 8 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very good. Excellent. We'll break time here. Final pair coming up. Start with the curls, and then we go to the clean and the push press. All right, start with the curls here, so one dumbbell. Jonathan, we'll start with one dumbbell, and then we may switch to a two dumbbell version here. Okay, Carolina, one, maybe a 25 or a 30. Fingers out, just with the palms. Your full curl there. We'll start that in 10 seconds. One dumbbell. Fingers out, just with the palms. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Here we go. Right there, yep. Fingers out, just the palm, all the way down, all the way up. Yep, as low as you can. You won't be able to go quite as low, but as low as you can. Stretch. Keep it up, yep. Flex the core, flex the legs, keep yourself still. Good. Keep yourself flexed. still. Fingers out, no fingers. Just have your palms. So don't rotate it up, just your palm. Or don't rotate your hand. Keep it stiff. Yeah, not that far. Yeah, yeah, just like that. 20 seconds left.
Yeah. A little break. No fingers, no fingers.
15 seconds. Great, good, good, good. 10 seconds left.
Fingers all the way down. So you can go a little bit lower.
Four, three, two, one. Time, very nice. Do a good clean. Over here, or the curl over here to the push press. All right. Yeah, maybe 20s. Start with 20s. We'll see if maybe 25s after that. Here we go. Three, two, one. And as we get, maybe we'll get the curl from Jonathan and then the press to the top. Open out the feet here. Now as we flex the core, flex the legs, push press. Yep, those arms in. Press it up. Yep, hips back. Thrust forward. Good, good, good. And then wrap it. And hips back. Thrust. Keep it close. Yep, take your time. Take your time. Good. Abs flexed, go march back over the hips back. Yep, yep, hips back. Make sure hips back. Rest. Good. Hips again. Rest. Take your time, take your time. 20 seconds left. Take your time. Just do it one at a time, one at a time. There you go. 13 seconds. Good. 8 seconds left. Very nice. Take a little break. Get a little bit of water. Get ready for your throws for the second round. Good. Finish that rep. 3, 2, and 1. Fantastic. Excellent job. All right. So that was round 1. 2 more rounds, then we're done, folks. One more time with the curls here. Or second round with the curls here. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Here we go. Now that we're here, we need two-hand curls here. So both dumbbells for me, just regular curls for me. All right. Here we go. So over here at home, folks, this position here, you want to change it over here to this type of curl here. Go ahead and choke the curl. Go all the way up and down. All the way down. Yep. Bend the knees a little bit. Flex the abs. Stand still. Stand tall. Don't move around. Just the arms. Just do about 3 or 4, put it down, and do another 3 or 4. Exactly. Do about 3 or 4, put it down, and another 3 or 4. There we go. Good, good. Take a little break. When you're ready, when you pick it up, make sure you pick it up and squat. Stop whenever you're ready. Good. 15 seconds. There we go. You go back into it. Good. Bend the knees a little bit. Stand tall. Don't move back. Stand tall. Stand still. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Very good. Excellent. All right, with the clean and push press coming up next here. You won't get as many. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Clean to push press here. Let's see. Down carefully. Yep, yep, yep. Hips back a little more. Think of it like a deadlift to get the weights up. A little bit less of a squat. Like a deadlift. Down, down. Just go deadlift back. Just go any deadlift. Yep, yep. Just deadlift. Deadlift. 20 seconds. Take your time. Take your time. Take your time. Sit here. 15 seconds. Hips back. Press the abs. Back. Thrust it up. Good, good, good. 10 seconds. Good, good. Thrust, good. 5 seconds, good. Put it down, take a little break. There we go. 3, 2, 1, and time. Good. Here we go. Girls. Okay, yeah, go back to one dumbbell. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Here we go. Fingers out, just the pump all the way down, all the way up. Good, good, here we go. Here we go. Good, good. Yeah. Just the palms, no fingers. You don't have any fingers. Don't really touch your fingers. Yeah. Stand still. Yeah. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. Yeah. Good. Good, good, good. Just keep it under. Just hold your fingers under. Hold your palm under. Yeah. Let's put it under. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Right. Squeeze it together. Make sure. Yep. Yeah. Just like that. Here we go. 14 seconds. Yeah. Take breaks. We're good. Let's see. Yep, yep. We're good. Take a little break. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. We're good. Let's go to our cleans, push press. Final time here. 7 seconds. Here we go. Jonathan, just give me 5. Five total. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and let's begin. Here we go. Just give me 5 total here. Here we go. Put it back. Press it up. Yep. Press the abs. Press. Good. Now bring it up. Good. Bring it up. Your armpit closed. Don't open that armpit too much. Good. 30 seconds. Good. 23 seconds. Good. Armpits closed. Don't open up armpits too much. Armpits down. 17 seconds. Good. 14 seconds. Yeah, stand tall, stand still. Good. 9 seconds. Good, there you go. Nice. Nice. 5 seconds. One more. You're done. 3, 2, 1, and time. Excellent. Stay down, gentlemen. Fantastic. Excellent. Carolina, fantastic work. Great work. It's a hard workout, Jonathan. It's a hard workout. The 15s all the time, Carolina, with the 20s and 25s and the 30 there. Fantastic work. Great job for these two folks at home. Thank you for joining us as always. And take care. We'll see you tomorrow.